Hey, you. Put that on. Rules are rules. So I take it you're the one in charge here?
Sorry, pretty lady. I got no idea who you are. It's dangerous. Better stand back.
You haven't changed. Not one bit.
I said it's dangerous. Get lost, will ya? Go!
I'm going. You've grown. You're quite the real man.
You're making it sound like we've met before, or something.
Am I? Sorry. So what's your name, then?
Everyone calls me Rig. But I don't know what my real name is.
What's the story there?
I was brought up here. Never knew who my parents were. Never left this place. What's with the questions? What do you want with me?
I came here tonight to give you a little test. I wanted to see how strong you are. Now, enough with the foreplay.
Hey, listen, check this out.
Stop messing around, you drunken ass.
Come on, what the hell? There's no need to show off your strength, am I right?
Hey, break it up.
Now you look like a real fighter. Care to take a shot?
Get ready, fight!
On to the next fight.
Good luck.
You're gonna be in for something.
Get ready, fight!
Good job, old man.
Today, I'd like to inform you that you are stronger than ever.
What the hell was that anyway? Big boom out of nowhere?
No idea, man. The main valve completely blew. Good thing you were around, Abbas.
The first step of this new era. Very soon.
Anytime, buddy.
We will hold the fifth Dead or Alive tournament to take place right here in our temporary head.
That was the public announcement made yesterday by Eleanor Douglas of the newly formed military.
She really wants to turn this into an arena.
Since that, many former stars have already come forward to enter the upcoming tournament. We'll take a look in depth next.
Hey, Daddy! How's it going?
One wrong move and there's gonna be another blast like that one.
I hope you gave up on those motorcycle races.
No!
I know this is sudden, but I've decided to make my big comeback!
Oh, no! No!
I hope you're as fired up about this as I am. Rock and roll!
Tina. Listen up, Rig. You and me are gonna do some sparring.
Get ready, fight! You're on!
Ah!
All right. A little tighter. Yep, just like that.
Listen up, Zach! I'm gonna join this tournament of yours!
Huh? The hell are you? Well, you can't join my tournament unless you beat me first!
Get ready!
Mr. Ooh!